If somebody tells you it's fine to kill sharks or aplenty in the ocean, don't buy it. And if they say there are enough chimpanzees and tigers in the forest, so don't worry about their slaughter, definitely don't buy it. Our endangered animals are being wiped off the earth by illegal wildlife trade, and it's up to us to stop it. Never buy illegal wildlife products, and we can save our endangered animals. When the buying stops, the killing can too.